You mean to say your school didn't have an initiation ceremony which involved burning a £50 note in front of a homeless person? What the devil did you do during your school days?